Hey guys, it's Jeff Lafferty. It's Artcast for, what is it? 454, and it's day 40 of my 100 Days of Making Comics challenge. I've set to myself. My comic is The Berserkonaut. It's over at berserkonaut.com if you want to check it out. The link is also in the show notes. I actually was thinking that I might be able to get the comic done by day 50. Like when I started the challenge, I was thinking that's probably about when the comic would be getting done, but I don't know, man. I'm on page 21 right now, the end of page 21, and I'm going for a 24 page comic, but I'm also going to need a cover. I don't think it's going to happen. Anyway, let's get going. I was thinking today, just looking at the comments, like everybody that is kind of getting inspired by the videos. A lot of people have been telling me they're starting their own comic and starting their own project and that kind of stuff. And I'd like to invite you guys to come and post about your project in my Facebook group called the Artcasters. This is a Facebook group I started when I very first started the show. And it's a closed group, but it's like if you just want to join, just click join, and the moderator, Travis, will let you in shortly. And you guys should come and start posting about what you're doing. Whatever it is, whether it's a comic, whether it's like the fan art thing, whether you're getting some prints going, whether you're just doing like a whole thing of paintings, or whether you're selling your paintings on eBay, or whatever your thing is, come in and just tell me what it is, because I hang out there, I go there every day, and I kind of see who posts. But I was thinking, it's just like the perfect place for me to connect with you guys, because I'm there. If you're on, say, Facebook and you're posting about your thing, there's a good chance I'll never see it. I'll never see those posts, just because of the way Facebook's algorithm works. Unless I'm like looking at you already, they're probably not going to serve up what you're doing in my feed. And the other thing is, like, I have a lot of people that follow me, and I follow a lot of people, and I have just like a massive feed kind of coming through my Facebook thing all the time. And I miss stuff, you know what I mean? So there's a lot of times, that I do follow, like, you guys, like, especially you guys on YouTube, and I try to keep up, but then, even with YouTube, I'll miss videos and stuff like that. But if you come and you post them in the Artcasters, I'll see it. I will definitely see it there. So anyway, I just kind of thought I'd just throw that out as sort of an invitation to my entire YouTube community. Come and join the Artcasters if you want to share what you're doing. And I hope you are doing a project, because I want to see people like reach their goals and realize their dreams and, all the stuff I talk about on my channel all the time. I'm going to keep this one short. I got to get it up in a hurry. So anyway, thanks guys. Thanks for showing up, hanging out with me. The mailing list, if you're not getting notifications from YouTube about my videos, sign up for my mailing list. I will personally send you a notification every time I put a video up. Patreon, if you guys want to support the channel and support me as an artist, check out Patreon. It's like an easy way to do it. $5 a month. See you guys.